For people who don't know who this is Mark Davis. He's the owner of the Las Vegas Raiders, son of the legendary Al Davis. I don't think about him often. When I do, I just think, wow, I can't believe this guy's an NFL owner.
See you right before?
Probably, yeah. I think that there should be. Yeah.
Did you let me
call? Especially with some of the things that were, charged. Yeah, I believe so. I think people believe that deserve to be, especially the people that were, quote, victims.